How to use CapCut autocut feature. First thing first, open up your CapCut application. And once you are inside the application, all you have to do is simply go ahead and tap on the autocut option right below the new project. If you don't see it there, tap on all tools, and here you will be able to find it somewhere below. Tap on the autocut option. Now you can select any video or a photo that you want where you want to use the autocut feature. Now here I'm just going to go ahead and select a random video and then click on next. And once you do that, CapCut itself will analyze the clip and give you suggestions for the effects. So you could use any kind of effects that you want right here and it will be applied to your video or your photo. But you have to note that you can only get up to 10 free uses for the autocut feature on CapCut. After that, you're just going to have to get the premium version of CapCut. Once the video is ready, you could just go ahead and click on the export option at the top right, and you should be good to go. That's pretty much it, guys. I hope it was helpful. I'll see you on the next one.